A storm is brewing on the battlegrounds, so prepare to bring the thunder when you drop into Update 4.2. Meteorologists are calling for a wide variety of weather conditions to hit Erengel, and no amount of Doppler is going to save you from the hail of gunfire, and, well, actual hail coming your way. So loot up, load out, and let's jump into Season 4, Update 2. Players from around the world have already experienced the updated Erengel. Now we're adding another layer to the map with the highly requested dynamic weather system. From fog to thunderstorms, heavy rain and wind, a wide variety of weather conditions are now rolling onto the map. You can expect the weather patterns to be in effect for a few minutes, so when that fog rolls in, you'll only have a short time to storm the enemy squad's location. If you're looking for cover in that fog-filled firefight, you can still duck behind a roadblock, pylon, or barricade, but note that these objects are now destructible. They can take a few hits for you, but will break after taking too much damage. There's a reason those pylons have caution lights. Players looking to fine-tune their volume before getting onto the battlefield have a new sound options guide. We also added an instant volume reducer so you can tone down the noise with the push of a button while voice chatting with teammates. We even added an on-off switch to vehicles, so the sound of your buggy doesn't give away your favorite snipe spot. Speaking of vehicles, this update we stabilized the scooter, motorcycle with sidecar, and Vikendi's snowspeeders, the snowbike and snowmobile. Couple that with improved reticle visibility against the bright background of Vikendi's snow in the sun, and you'll be acing headshots from the back of your duo's snow bike like never before. Season 4 is in full swing, so keep progressing as far as you can. You can still cash in on all the premium rewards it has to offer by purchasing Survivor Pass Aftermath. You've got 9 weeks left to complete challenges, close out missions, and earn epic loot from the history of Erengel, so drop in and stay on mission. The Survivor Pass ends on October 15th. And speaking of epic loot, the Rabbit Season set is now available and includes a hoodie, leggings, and high-top sneakers. You can find this set for purchase in the store from the in-game lobby. We've also added 2 new sets of Madsy sneakers for purchase with all that BP you've been earning. The weather's changing, and the forecast calls for rewards and loot. So go out there and give them hail.